Now the jobs is back open, right? Check it out. Women, most women still don't have any money. I'm learning that the places that are open that I went back to, these are the ones that you have your, in any field in the workforce, you always have some employees that are more dedicated than others. Those are the ones that's there. And it's only a handful. And I do a lot of research, and what I've learned from reliable sources, okay, is they still in more trouble than they was when the first lockdown took place. Okay. And here's why. Most jobs come from retail and hospitality. Now, thanks to the internet, it's a lot cheaper for any company. And, you know, companies are always going to do what's necessary to turn a profit. It's smarter to have employees work from home. That way they don't have to lease space in a commercial building, right? So now what you have is a lot of employees are working from home. So the need to lease a commercial building is starting to become more unnecessary or just outright obsolete. So this is going to cause a problem in the commercial real estate industry, because they have too many vacancies in a commercial building that they're going to be forced to let go. So security industry is going to fall with it, because no one is going to hire any security to watch a vacant building. There's no value in that. And I'm saying that to say this. That's going to spill over to the housing market, because if the economy is not functioning at a certain level, problems are going to appear and they're going to stay and they're only going to get worse. And I see it in women's behavior. Do you know, I had said this, women are now, they're starting to just come up on you. Fuck social distancing. You know, when they see you look like you don't have the virus, now it's like, look, you look like you ain't worried and you look like you got some money. And I can already tell that women are going to start giving up the goodies. I mean, for unbelievable prices. Even if a person has got half a brain, would be what for that much, really? I think I got the corner. Because I'm starting to see it. You would think that because most businesses has opened back up, you wouldn't see like women everywhere like how it was when everything was on lockdown. But guess what, viewers? I still see the same amount of women out walking around with that look. You know that look when you can't hide that you don't got no money and you ain't had money in so long that it's just etched into your face permanently until you get some? I'm embarrassed to say what I'm about to say, but I'm going to say it anyway. Do you know it's getting bad that women are walking around, mother and daughter, trying to sell a mother and daughter package? It's that bad. And it's only going to get worse. I tell you another thing I'm starting to see that's going to come to pass sooner than I realized, and I wish I was wrong. Women are going to start fucking outside for money. I'm talking $5, $3, $2. What's that? Humpback Wednesday or something like that, they say about Wednesday. They gonna run a 75-cent special. You know how Coney have their 99-cent special on, what is it, Tuesday or Wednesday? They gonna run a humpback special for 75-cent. Because with most employers realizing, and thanks to the internet, that their employees can work at home. And it's saving them a great amount of money. I'm even learning that some corporations that may be filing for bankruptcy for 2020 and 2021, Some of them are fighting to stay on the New York Stock Exchange because some of them are about to get taken off because money is not right. And then the closing of the malls on top of it. So the commercial real estate industry is naturally going to strongly affect the real estate housing industry. And who's going to get hit the hardest more than any is women. Yes, women. Because you and I both know women, they love to spend money, okay? And it, especially somebody else's money. But see, now that she has played herself to where nobody don't want to have nothing to do with her, where it's like, well, look here, I know you foul and you smell like a rotten corpse in the inside. Outward side, you're always very attractive looking and you smell nice and your hair and your feet looks beautiful, but you stink in the inside. So look, I'm gonna go on and feed you, but on the one, only one condition now, you gotta leave, okay? You can't come back. So I'm gonna give you enough food where this should last you for a few days, and I'm gonna go on and get away from you. So she's gonna feel it the most because most of the time, you know, they spend time ripping people off. Okay, but see, all that that made it possible is no more now. It's no more. And I see it more than ever, especially now with, you know, most places are open, you know. And I'm like, man, is it me or I see the same amount of women walking around and they still got that same look. And see, and this is the thing. See, us as men, we don't make a living ripping off not only women, but ripping off good women. We're not like that. We're not cut from that same rotten, filthy, funky cloth that most women are cut from. So we gonna figure out a way to get some money. It may be more money than we got before this took place, or it may be the same amount or a little less. I don't know, depending on something. We gonna figure out how to get some money. Okay, but see, most women, because of the way that the system is set up, she decided to abuse it. You ever see like some people that get a promotion, they're abusing their power and stuff like that? Well, when it comes to a woman's vagina and her breasts, that nice ass she got, she smells and feels and looks so good. She decided to use that as a weapon against us, and she's abused her powers with it. And now all that has caught up with her. And nobody wants her. Even if she has to give away her meow, 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 for free or the discount. It's like, well, nah, because nothing comes for free. And I already know how you're still skanky. You're still that old evil witch on Halloween, or the one I seen on Scooby-Doo, or the one I seen on Bugs Bunny. And he said, hold on for a minute. Let me take off my mask. Y'all remember what I'm talking about. And we know that beautiful women are witches in the inside. And they look just the same as the ones I mentioned previously, or worse. And she's still catching it. So I'm still hearing that there may be a second wave of this. And if so, she's already done, but she's really done because she's really not going to have anywhere to run to as far as men are concerned. It's like, nah, honey, no, no, look, I got you enough food, okay, that'll last you for a month, okay, but here's the agreement now. You got to leave. Nah, you cannot stay because you're going to start trying to scheme. Like I said before, it's almost like, well, it's like telling an alcoholic, you open up the door to a bar and it got the finest alcohol in there and you let him in there, lock him in. You tell him, now don't drink nothing. Come on now. You know he gonna drink as much as he can. And I'm saying that to say this about them. They're too evil. They're just too evil. Or even when it shows, look, you might could save yourself if you at least go back to being a shred of some of your womanly duties concerning us. Nope. She's already like a dog with a bone. If she's given the chance, an inch, she's going to turn into a mile. She's going to go back to being where she was before the lockdown took place. And most of us as men know and understand that. And I don't have no sympathy for them. All I know is they're starting to come up on me now. And fellas, I'm wondering, put in the comment section, is that happening to you as well? All I know is it's happening to me. And like I said, I'm 50 years old. You know, I ain't no teenager, you know. And they coming up on me strong. You know, but of course, you know, not coming with anything to the table. They still want to come with their evil, wicked ways. Or what's that song? Whoa, here she comes. Watch out, boys, she'll fuck you up. Whoa, here she comes. She's a man eater. You know, they still stuck on being extremely evil. I haven't seen a few that's already made a decision to become more even foul than what they were before the lockdown took place. But she's going to have a hard time because Agenda 21 is not leaving. See, as long as Agenda 21 wasn't on the scene in the industrial age, I have to admit, it was her throne. But see, now that's no more. She already got kicked out of her throne, kicked all the way down, flipped down the steps. What was that? Ooh-wee. But she still want to be evil. And she's going to have a tough time where they're going to start getting violent toward us because they ain't feeling this about us feeding them and telling them to kick rocks, you know. No, they don't like that at all. You know, they're offended by that. What do you mean I have to leave? Because you know you're evil. Honey, you know you're evil now. You know that. You all love drama. Okay. At a time like this where the new world order is here, you still want to keep up as much evil as you can think of. You all think evil morning, noon, and night, and midnight shift, and in between breaks. So, honey, you gotta go. Because I've noticed that when I would date women, my peace would run and disappear, and I couldn't find it. But as soon as we broke up, my peace would come back. It would. So put your comments in the comment section. I want to know. And don't you go anywhere. Ow! Get down.